we will calculate the heat rejection ratio, but first of all let us try to understand what heat rejection ratio is.
Corresponding to this particular 125.5 centimeters square, what is the area on the ground? This we have found.
High permeable soil, pervious soil, for example sand or gravel like that.
Using as frequency doubler, just apply periodic waveform. Okay, periodic rectangular waveform you apply.